Today I 3D printed these, which solved an annoying problem with my iPhone, because when I use the light late at night to find something, I remember how bright it is and it destroys my eyes. So we designed the eye bulb, loaded up some transparent filaments and hit print. Less than an hour and 20 grams of filament per bulb later, I can slide it over my phone so my light is softer, and I can even change it to some romantic mood lighting for when I'm watching rom-com.